Hello, today I'm in Dodge Ram. In this video I'll show you how to enable and disable sound horn with remote start function. In the beginning, let's take a look at the screen display and go to settings. Now enter doors and locks. And now simply press this button to enable or disable this function. And that's it. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment and subscribe.